stressed one right now.
Hurry up and wait is the name of the game. With plenty of food and drinks to pass the time, the St. Cloud GOP candidates sat on edge awaiting the results of yesterday's election.
You've got a lot of work ahead. I always say that election night, if you're successful, it's the beginning, not the end.
Laptops, cell phones, and iPads in hand, Republicans King Banyan, John Peterson, and Steve Gottwalt anxiously awaited each precinct to send in their results.
Obviously, our nation faces some tremendous challenges, and it now falls to us, those of us elected, to go to St. Paul or Washington or wherever we're representing people and roll up our shirt sleeves and get the work done.
Getting the work done is exactly what three out of four local Republican candidates did. Congressional candidate Michelle Bachmann defeated Jim Graves by 4,207 votes. That race was so close it wasn't called till early this morning. Steve Gottwalt knocked Ann Nolan out of the race early in the evening and was the only candidate to give a speech at the event. UTVS had the chance to catch up with re-elected Steve Gottwalt after the results were announced and right before he left to put his son to bed.
I represent the people of our area. I love doing town hall meetings. I like to think I fit the district well and represent their interests well. And now I get to do that for another 2 years. And it's a deep honor, a real honor and privilege to serve the people of the district.
Another race that was called late last night was John Peterson. He beat Jerry McCarter by a 5.21% margin. The only local Republican to be defeated was King Banyan. He lost to first-time political candidate Zach Dorholt. Reporting from Waite Park, Julia Allen, UTVS News.